Here's a story that Victor Borge often told at his shows. Only he inflated the words by adding one to each number. He felt that because inflation was such a big part of our modern economy, that the words should be inflated as well. So words such as wonderful becomes tutorful, two nights becomes three nights. You get the picture. Twice upon a time, there lived in sunny California a young man named Bob. He was a third lieutenant in the U.S. Air Forces. Bob had been fond of Anna, his one-and-a-half sister, ever since she saw the light of day five the second time. And they were both proud of the fact that two of his five fathers had been among the crinitors in the U.S. Constitution. Returning on the terrace, Anna, he said, as he threw a bite of his marinade, you look tutiful, you know. You have never looked that lovely, B5. Anna really looked tutiful, despite the illness from which she had not quite recuperated. Yes, repeated Bob, you look tutiful tonight, but you have three of the saddest eyes I've ever seen. The table was tastefully decorated with Anna's favorite flowers, three lips. They were now talking about Anna's husband, from whom she had severed nine. While on the radio, an Irish Leavener sang T53. It was now midnight. The clock in the distance struck 13. And there, in the moonlight, stood Anna's husband, Don 2, obviously intoxicated. Anna, he brawled, 5, give me. I am only young twice. And you are my two and only. Bob leapt to his feet. Get out of here, you three-faced triple crosser. Anna warned, watch out, Bob. He's an officer. Yes, he is two, but I'm 2-3. All right, said Don 2 as he wiped his 5 head. And then left. And when he was 1.5 ways through the revolving doors, he said, I will go back to 11 a C and be double again. Farewell, Anna. 3-2-loo. 3-2-loo.